Welcome back to Flying with TFC. Here we are approaching Mars, and I'm getting ready to try that aerobraking maneuver again. And perhaps this time I won't bounce off the atmosphere and get flung out into space. We can only hope. All right, let's see. Going to set that to view encounter, set this one to view maneuver, turn maneuver mode on, and I'm just gonna kinda do this quick and dirty. And let's see, I believe outward was the adjustment I needed to make. Yes. Bring the minimum altitude down, and basically I want a minimum altitude nice and low, and let's see, I think 15 kilometers will be fine, so I'm going to go with that. 8,000 seconds away from the maneuver, so I'll speed up time to get to that point. Wouldn't it be nice if we could do that in real life? Okay, wrap. I overshot. Okay, it's possible to still correct this. View maneuver. I need the date. And I'm going to reset it for right now. And then move it forward just a little bit so that there's time to do it. And then I'm going to come back over here to outward, step back down to medium. Not that much. Okay, 16 kilometers will be fine. Go to view target.
Rotation.
And rotate around to get into position. I'm doing this way late. I overshot with the time compression, which has, frankly, time compression has bit me in the butt way too many times. This being a prime example. Get lined up. Still says 2,500 seconds from the burn. And let me tell you, if I can spot Mars. Oh, there it is. That's gonna be a touchy one. Okay. Carefully warping time ahead this time. Okay. That's good, right there. Just enough time to get into position. And now we're 60 seconds out from the burn. And you can see we are coming around Mars quickly and getting close fast. Warp ahead just a little bit, small steps, 10 seconds, no more time warping. Burn just a little bit of delta V here, change the shape of the orbit so that we have a 16 kilometer close approach.
Translation.
I'm going to call that good enough. Turn back prograde. And as you can see, we're approaching quickly. Well, okay, it's kind of hard to be obvious this far out. We are still quite a bit up. Go ahead. Turn maneuver mode off. Closest approach is now 16.6 kilometers. Let's have a look at the orbit display. Okay, we're going to be coming in close and hot. Our velocity is 5.3 kilometers per second. And we need to burn a lot of that off. We're going to do it by coming into the Martian atmosphere. I'm going to switch to the surface HUD.
Rotation.
And rotate around so that I'm heads up to Mars. Here's what our situation looks like. We're headed that way and coming in close. Only 16 kilometers above the surface, which is going to be well into the thicker part of the Martian atmosphere. Okay, set the camera view like that. Zoom out just a little bit. That should be good. All right, let's close in a little bit faster here. Not too fast. Altitude down to 2,000 meters. Okay, we're down under approaching 900 kilometers. 800. 700. Getting there, getting there. Just about ready to stop the time acceleration. That's good, right there. Alright, have a look at what our situation is. We are getting very close to Mars. We are already close enough to see the movement of the ship across the surface here. Now, let's see, I need to power up the APU, close the radiator, which is this thing here. It radiates away excess heat from ship systems. And without that deployed in space, things would heat up and whatnot. But we want it closed for this maneuver. Now, let's see. Let's set the angle of attack to 60 degrees. Actually, 65 degrees. And then I'm going to engage the attitude hold autopilot, which will put us at 65 degrees at pit, at a 65 degree angle of attack, and hold us there. As you can see, we are now presenting the entire lower portion of the ship to oncoming atmosphere. And now, basically, it's just a matter of ride this sucker in. And if I've done it right, our velocity, which is currently 6,600 meters per second, will bleed off quickly, and this here, get rid of that information, that will close into a circle around Mars, and we will find ourselves in orbit. From there, it's a matter of changing the orbit to line up with the base and land, which I think I will do in a different video, just to, there we go. Things are definitely heating up. As a matter of fact, I look here at the hull temperature. It's going up considerably. We're still in the green zone, though. 1200 degrees. Approaching 1300 degrees.
Mach 26.
And Mach we are slowing 25. Down fast. We are now in an orbit. You can see it's forming here.
Mach 24. Mach 23. Mach 22.
You can see the skin of the ship is starting to turn red.
Mach 19.
Okay, Mach temperature's 18. Coming down. We're past peak heating.
Mach 17.
Start reducing the angle of attack.
Mach 16.
And this is caused by a pressure wave that builds up in front of the ship, and this is plasma from the heating.
Mach 14.
Temperatures are well down below the danger zone. And in fact, the fireworks are over.
Mach 13.
Disengage attitude hold. And as a matter of fact, if I'm reading this right, in order to get an orbit, I'm
Mach
actually going
13.
To have to engage the engines. Because I slowed us down really good. Now coast up to apoapsis and burn again to get into a parking orbit. And from the parking orbit, we'll decelerate into,
Information. APU running.
Information. Shut up. Although it's just as well to turn the APU off. It's noisy. Alright. Time to apoapsis, 373 seconds. Go ahead and get close to that. Say about 30 seconds or so before apoapsis, do a burn to circularize into a parking orbit. And I'm doing it that way because I didn't bother to do anything about lining up with the base. Okay, go back to the orbit HUD. Turn prograde and burn for circularization. And oh look, sunrise over Mars. Okay, and we're 30 seconds out, so let's burn.
Mm-hmm.
periapsis up to in the neighborhood of 150 to 185 kilometers. It won't be quite circular unless I... Well, I might go ahead and try for circularization. This is using more fuel than I should, because if I had gotten lined up with the base before doing this maneuver, I could conceivably go from that deceleration straight to a landing. But right now, I'm just happy that I did the maneuver without burning up or bouncing off. Almost have a positive periapsis now. All right, get rid of the graphic. 180 by 201. Not bad. We are in orbit around Mars, a decent, not quite circular, somewhat elliptical orbit, but it is a good one. And from this, we can do maneuvers necessary to get lined up with the base and land. And now, as we watch the Martian sunrise, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Thanks for flying TFC Spaceways. Take it easy. I'm out of here. We'll be right back.